I believe purpose helps you persevere. My life is the greatest example of that. In my teenage, into my 20s, I kind of knew I wanted to tell stories. I wanted to run away to Bollywood and be in the middle of storytelling. Fortunately or unfortunately, my parents had to immigrate to the US and I followed them. And there I was working as an accountant, so far away from storytelling. I really worked hard and into the 30s, went to film school and convinced everybody. And then I am in the middle of storytelling, which is making movies. And life throws a very interesting tangent on me. I was diagnosed with cancer. Then again, it took me a decade to work back into my purpose, which is storytelling, and get back into filmmaking. Only to kind of come upon a big financial hurdle where I was in the middle of biggest losses of up to 4 crores, there left alone. Yet I kind of stayed on the course. I stayed on to my purpose of storytelling.